in the last video I told you how to switch on and switch off this CNC turbine center. So in this video I will tell you how to send this machine to the home position or reference position. Sending the machine to the home position or reference position in CNC is to, we have to send this turret head to its home position or the reference position. Okay, for sending this turret head to its home position, first of all we have to select the home position by using this selector switch. See here, this knob position is to be coincide with the home. So after fixing this to this home position, I have to release the feed. Okay, so sometimes feed is in 0%. For that reason we have to release the, or we have to put the feed override switch to the maximum feed rate. Okay, after this I have to press the X plus. See here, as soon as I press this X plus, the turret head started to moving its home position. See there, see here, this turret head reaches its home position. That means if X read 0.000, that means the turret head is in its home position. After sending this turret head to its X0, then we have to send the, or we have to send the turret head to its Z0 position or Z home position. For that also we have to press the Z plus. See here, Z plus is there. As soon as I press this switch, the machine started to moving its home position in Z axis. See here, the turret head reaches its home position. See, if the Z reads -100.000, that means turret head is in its home position. See, this is the procedure of sending the home to its home position or its reference position. Thank you.